Here's my beautiful co-star in the Paleface Pictures, the only actress to become a legend even before her first movie, The Outlaw, was released. In the ensuing years, she more than justified her legendary status with her fine acting and her flair for comedy in countless films and on stage. She's also an accomplished singer who's appeared in many of the top clubs around the country. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Jane Russell, right here. Jane, welcome to our little celluloid cavalcade.
Thank you, Bob. You know, that scene you did with Trigger sure brought back memories.
Yeah, imagine me in bed with a horse.
Talk about cruelty to animals.
Are you kidding? Trigger got into bed with his shoes on. He kicked so much when we finished the scene, I was 6 inches shorter.
Is it true he wouldn't get into bed until you said, "I love you"?
I not only had to profess my undying love, but I also had to promise to introduce him to Mr. Ed. Did you know that scene almost ended my career in Hollywood?
How?
Well, Trigger kept telling everyone we were engaged to be married.
I couldn't believe that. Trigger already had a groom.
But Jane, you made your first movie for Howard Hughes. Was he as mysterious then as later?
Oh, no. He was just your regular, everyday, run-of-the-mill billionaire.
Would you believe he'd leave a stranger a fortune just for giving him a lift in his truck?
I'll believe that when Sammy Davis plays center for the Lakers.
Jane, the other night I saw you and Marilyn Monroe on TV in Gentlemen Prefer Blondes, and you owe me for a melted picture tube. You had to be the hottest pair since Sodom and Gomorrah. You started three fires on another channel.
Bob. Well, I guess together Marilyn and I were a multitude of pulchritude.
You said it. When the picture started, I had a 19-inch set. Now it's 26 inches. Jane, when we made Paleface, people love Westerners. Today, they probably seem too tame.
Oh, I don't know, Bob. Westerns had killers and thieves and moral degenerates. They're still around in pictures today.
Yeah, but today they're the good guys. Jane, could you stand some more Paleface?
Does Truman Capote love quiche?
I'm gonna join that wagon train.
Yeah, you can't join him without a wagon. Make up your mind. Are you going with me?
You got yourself a traveling companion.
Keep traveling. Boy, can you kiss?
East is east, and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where you'll keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows, rings and things and buttons and bows. Give me eastern trimming where women are women in high silk hose and peekaboo clothes and French perfume that rocks the room, and you're all mine.
In buttons and bows.
I love coffee, I love tea, I love the girls, and I love me.
You're all mine in buttons and
when I was 12, oh, what a joy. Mom told me I was a boy.
You're all mine in buttons and bows.
You'll have a great big smack if you give my beanbag back.
You're all mine in buttons and bows.
You're a doll and I'm a dandy. Let's chip in for cotton candy.
You're all mine in buttons and bows.
Let's have it. Here's mud in my throat. Put a head on.